One nature, perfect and pervading, circulates in all natures. One reality, all comprehensive, contains within itself all realities. The one moon reflects itself wherever there is a sheet of water, and all the moons and the waters are embraced within the one moon. The absolute of all the Buddhas enters into my own being, and my own being is found in union with theirs. The inner light is beyond praise and blame. Like space, it knows no boundaries. Yet it is even here, within us, ever retaining its serenity and fullness. It is only when you hunt for it that you lose it. You cannot take hold of it, but equally you cannot get rid of it. And while you can do neither, it goes on its own way. You remain silent, and it speaks. You speak, and it is dumb. The great gate of charity is wide open, with no obstacles before it. Yangcha Tashi, circa 700.